Along these hallways, in these classrooms, and at these desks, this is where our work for good begins. Our official name is UMass Amherst Manning College of Information and Computer Sciences. But that doesn't tell you the whole story, because what we really do here is computing for the common good. You see, a computer is just a machine. It takes a human to put the good into it.
CICS is this department that everybody is always willing to help you out, hear you out about your problems, and you know, from faculty to students and staff. There is, you know, this excitement of like setting your ideas, getting feedback from other people, see how they work or how they think about research problems.
I feel very fortunate to be able to work with such a diversified students all around the world. They bring in different aspects, perspective, different thought processes, as well as their understanding of the technology as well as the outcomes.
I think it's been really important to have faculty that recognize that computing for the common good is essential and really work it into the framework of everything that we're learning.
If you're looking to join a new generation of innovators building technology ethically, the University of Massachusetts Amherst is for you. If you want to work across disciplines to help solve humanity's most pressing problems, we are for you. This is what good looks like. A nationally ranked program that elevates community and looks to bring people of all backgrounds into our classrooms. Because what makes us different makes technology better for all people.